Yo, what's going on, guys? Okay, here it is. Ratchet and Clank Rift Apart has finally come out. I pre-ordered this like last month. Dude, I've been waiting for the countdown. And man, like, I'm so excited to see this like gameplay and see like how the developer make it. I did watch when the big YouTube gamers are like sending it on YouTube. I saw like positive clip of it. I was like, dude, it looks pretty good. But I was like, okay, nope. I'm not gonna watch it. I'm gonna wait and play it on myself and play it with you guys and see how it goes. Alright guys, let's get to it. Dude, it looks so sick to be honest. Let me see. Just from nice. And that's what we should do. So do like kinda like hard or leader. Let's do like in the middle and let's see how it goes. Then maybe I will do hard and see how it is. So we can learn the game and everything. Alright. Let's check audio. I'm gonna put it. Wireless headset. Headphones plus 3D wireless headset. I'm not sure. I don't know what's the difference between it. Plus 3D wireless headphones. Let's go. Let's go with that one. And see what happens. I'm gonna leave it like that. Subtitle settings. I'm gonna have this on. So you guys can also read it. Let's try performance RT and see how it is. Actually, let's leave it like that. Alright, let me see. We need to go rebuild agent and buy source from our experience. And I think that's it. That should be it. Alright guys, let's start it. Dude guys, I'm so excited right now. Dude, my heartbeat and my chest, they're like freaking bumping right now. Here it is guys.
Suit seems to be working nicely, blending right in. There is the assistant, and there is the infobot. Whew. Masterful work. Now get out of there and decrypt that thing.
Where is the infobot?
Dude, guys, so far the graphic looks pretty legit.
Go, go, go! Your ship is up ahead. Where are you going? It's okay. See? Just me.
Rivet?
Shh. Gotta go. Here, it'll help you get home. I designed it to be one size fits all, so it should...
Thank you.
Don't you think it's weird to throw a celebration for us? I mean, we haven't done anything heroic in... years. What if everyone thinks we're washed up? Oh, what if we are washed up?
Luckily, we will not need to perform any heroics. Unless you count smiling and waving.
Right.
Give up! Welcome to the Grand Marshals of our parade, Ratchet and Clank! I, Captain Copernicus Leslie Qwark, will be your host.
With me, Skippy Mars. And Rusty Pete.
Howdy, guys. I forgot to put on the subtitles on. Let me put it on for you guys. Is it audio? Music value? What is that there? Oh, there we go. Subtitles. Thought I have it on. Alright, there we go. Alright, guys, here we go. Got it working. Dude, so far the story mode, dude, it came out pretty good.
Seen these guys in ages.
Dude, guy, that's pretty amazing. They did like a really good job with the coloration.
Hey, this is a pretty good turnout.
Even after all of these years, it is exciting.
Yeah, it is, huh?
Give it up for our heroes! Yes! Folks, we have a momentous day in store for you, starting with me! And ending with a surprise gift from Clank to Ratchet!
Oh dear, must he tell the entire galaxy?
Wait, a gift? For what?
Oh, you will see. It is awaiting us at the front of the parade route.
Well, we better get moving. And
it all started on Planet Delta, with Ratchet, a restless tinkerer, hungry for adventure. That night, Clank's ship came crashing from the night sky. Ratchet rescued the defective warbot, and the rest is intergalactic history. Some ammo, of course.
reenactment of.
You got a sweet bounty on your head, Lombax!
Ratchet, I do not believe this is part of the show.
Someone put a bounty on us?
I hope this is not about your gift. Hurry, we must get to the front of the parade route.
Alright guys, so far, dude, the move on this game is like still the same. Whoa, dude, that's pretty sick. Alright, let's go guys, gotta defeat the enemy.
Are behind this, or the Cragmites, or Dr. Nefarious.
No way! Nefarious has been retired longer than we have.
Okay, literally guys, when you shoot the gun, man, he goes like so fast. It's crazy.
There, we can glide over.
The mysteries of the great.
I see more of those goons down there. We better get moving before anyone gets hurt.
A monologue prepared for this one.
More goons incoming.
Oh, for a minute, guys? Dude, I thought I almost fell off the edge. Whoa!
Speech prepared, but considering that our event seems to be under assault, I will cut to the chase. Ratchet, I do not know where I would be without you. You are my closest friend, my teammate, and you have given up a lot to. I have repaired the Dimensionator, so you can travel through dimensions and find your family.
Dr. Nefarious?
Ratchet and Clank! What a wonderful surprise! I didn't expect to see you here. Considering my goons were meant to annihilate you 8 minutes ago.
Oh, what do you want, Nefarious?
Yes! Can't anyone print instruction manuals anymore?
Get the Dimensionator away from Dr. Nefarious!
Yes, and quickly. Whatever he has planned, it cannot be good. Put Qwark's pyrotechnics to use.
Let's light him up!
No, Nefarious would try something like this.
Don't beat yourself up. This'll be just like old times. Come on, it looks like Nefarious landed somewhere near the train station. Go, Mrs. Zircon. We should grab a weapon.
Need a weapon? Mrs. Zircon has it all.
Alright, sweet guys, so I guess over here we can buy like weapons and stuff. So that's pretty cool. So we can try like different stuff. Dude, so far I really like how you did the cutscene. The cutscene is like really spot on. Maybe like later on, guys, I'll probably like add it out and like make like a cutscene movies for you guys. Alright, let's try this one. Can I try?
Boom! That is the sound of pure power! And the Enforcer! With its two barrels of sweet, sweet destruction! You can pull the fire trigger halfway to shoot one barrel! And if you are feeling confident, pull it all the way to shoot both! Boom! Watching explosives? Throwing them with your bare freaking hands! Pull the fire trigger halfway to visualize your aim. Or, if you are in a hurry, pull it all the way to let them fly! Shatterbomb? More like shatter booyaya!
Alright, Okay, guys, I think the guns I'm gonna choose, I'm gonna choose the Informer's gun, because that one looks pretty nice. So let's purchase that one.
You have a good eye.
The shutter bomb, we'll probably get it later throughout the game.
More goons incoming! The Dimensionator, Nefarious.
Put down the Dimensionator.
Yeah, right.
Today, you will see what losing feels like. Spoiler, it's exhausting. As soon as I figure out these stupid coordinates. Say goodbye. Hey! What did you do?
Just happened.
We may have a slight problem.
The bridge is shot. There has to be another way across.
The rifts are reacting to the face quartz in your glove. Try pointing it at one of them.
Yo, guys, I think we're going into the time warp. Dude, that's pretty sick. Hold on. Press L1. Oh, that's pretty sick.
That was rather exciting.
I guess you can only use it one time. Oh no, we can use it another time. Let's check it out. Oh! Jesus!
Release the robots!
I wonder how much Nefarious is paying these guys.
Not nearly enough. Or at least a very large octopus.
Nefarious' ship! We've gotta find a way up there!
The taxis leaving from that stand are driving right by him.
Then we better not miss our ride. Hey, when did you rebuild the Dimensionator?
I have hobbies. And I know that finding the Lombaxes has always been important to you. I thought perhaps we could go together. Wow,
that's really thoughtful. But I... Why don't we get it back from Nefarious first?
Surface after all these years, just to try and take over the universe again?
Yeah, I kind of wish he was doing a worse job. Couldn't have done it without you, pal.
Dude, guys, do you have the chance to play this game?
Now let's get to Nefarious.
Dude, it's like so many things like going on. It's like crazy right now. Dude, the graphic is pretty spot on.
Quickly, we cannot let Nefarious overuse the Dimensionator. We must lower his defenses.
Yo, guys, even with the laser when he's trying to attack you, dude, you had to have like a perfect time to dodge it. It's crazy. Oh! Oh, snap! Hold on.
His defenses are weakening. Us.
find these.
Today, my ultimate plan comes to fruition. Quark, and nothing will stop me.
How many times have we heard that?
Probably around 80. No, it doesn't matter. Today will be the last time.
Overuse the Dimensionator. We must lower his defenses. Overuse the Dimensionator. We must lower his defenses.
Ratchet!
quickly. We cannot let Nefarious overuse the Dimensionator. We must lower his defenses.
Dude, guys, those lasers are pretty intense to dodge. It's crazy.
Take that, Nefarious!
Watch your step!
That looked rather painful. Are weakening. Toads are so unpleasant. Yeah.
feet is all it takes to stop me?
I mean, yes.
Well, think again! We're going to a dimension where I always win, so you can finally know how it feels.
The dimensions are weakening considerably.
Whoa. How bad is it?
Well, it is certainly not good.
Great!
Where are we?
It's me.
To the depths!
Show me the arms you got!
Boy?
We then boarded! Get off me!
Alright guys, I'm gonna stop right here for a bit. I'll see you guys at the next video. Man, guys, that was pretty intense with the time warp. Dude, there were so many things like going on. Like, Jesus Christ, man. Alright guys, I'm gonna edit out this video and I'll post it on the next one. See you guys in a bit.